What I'm afraid to lose with climate change, I'm afraid to lose common sense. Because we are still today using old systems and old devices that are polluting because they are not energy efficient. And the result is climate change. So if we were logical, if we had common sense, we would replace this old system by the existing clean technologies. And if we would do that, we would make profit, create jobs, and at the same time solve the climate change. So this is why I fully support this initiative to be 100% clean, and not in the far future, as soon as possible.
I support the petition which aims for a world 100% clean. We see when we fly around with the solar impulse that the climate is changing, that it's not like it used to be. The monsoon starts earlier, it's becoming erratic. So the climate change, but this will also change our lives. So it's important that we take care of our world, and we can do it in different ways. At Solar Impulse, we aim for energy efficiency. We develop technologies which allow us to reduce our energy consumptions. But there are many ways to do it. But important is to realize what we can do and that everybody participate in this action. You can follow us over the next 10 days at COP21. Looking forward to see you there.